following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, the Knight and
Men
Knight. Their opponents, Skeletor and the Angel, the Outsiders.
This tag team match, the team that picks up the first pinfall or submission wins, and it's just that simple.
You know, there's just so much at stake for these teams in this match. A win in this one is absolutely huge. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one can come out ahead. The attack on the skull continues. Good Lord, look at the fire in his eyes.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal. He was able to reverse that. Wow!
He's in bad shape. He's got to make the tag.
The Ninja snuck out of that.
And there's a counter by the Ninja.
And did you hear the impact on that kick?
The tension, the drama. This is electric.
This reversal there. He was able to reverse and get out of that.
Another shot with the boot.
How quickly was Angel able to counter that? The Ninja snuck out of that.
He leaps into the air for a flying forearm.
What an impact from that kick. A fever pitch is here in the WWE Universe.
An Angel counter.
Whoa, whoa, Angel, what a maneuver.
Hooks the leg. One, two,
three. I don't believe it. This one's over.
Well, I don't know how you can pick out highlights from that match. The whole match was highlights.
Here are your winners, Skeletor and the Angel, the Outsiders.
We'll be right back.
We'll be right back.